Jesus. Okay. Yep. Careful of, yeah. Just a big planks. Dude, I'll just full send mid with hellacious amounts of infantry. But I will have like issues with the tanks in the outer skirts of the town. But Arkad and I could synergize. Yeah. I think Arkad and I could synergize. If I can get to the town, hold it, and then he could use his Apaches kind of to fend off the tank pushes. We could just hold the town. So, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I was like, why do I have so much points? Two fobs should be fine, right? I won't be arding most. Oh. Yeah, two fobs should be fine. Yeah, I have a very beefy first wave. Get rid of a plane. The regular Apaches. Nah, man, the ATGM Apaches and the regular Apaches use the same thing. It's just the ATGM has double the anti-tank. Yeah. So you're good with the Apaches, man. You got plenty of anti-tank capability. I'm sending quite a bit of Milans too. So I just need to get to the side of the town. I don't know how far if the VDD goes mid, I don't know how far I can get to the city. I haven't played this map too many times. Okay. And then I'm sending like five or six Milans with an M40, so I'll be able to hold the outskirts too as well. Then maybe I should go straight into arty and counter battery so that way they just don't arty me the entire game. We'll see. We'll see. Is that anyone getting alpha? Okay, awesome. Thank you. What you want, dude? Look at that, all that. Right? Oh, you're straight. They're straight getting pushed out. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Alright, now I'm gonna go straight into Artie. Why the hell did all my Milan go to one spot? They're pushing me with T-72s.
Yeah.
Jesus. What did you do, Axel? What the hell? Yeah, sounds... Yeah. So the only things you lost was like a Bradley and a Pivots? Not bad. Yeah, those Foxes, dude, don't sleep on them, man. They fucked me up bad. And like a 1v1, I played a Gandalf guy and he fucked me like real bad with Foxes and RCLs. No, dude, you've made it to the top. I've got so many Milan kills on BMPs, so it was good. Yeah, those Milans, when they took the outer edge, when Arkad cleared out the area, it just kept them out. They couldn't do anything.